Well, Mary, only 6 more days to go, and your old Nathan will be out of the army. Haven't decided what'll do yet. Somehow, I just can't picture myself back there on the banks of the Wabash, rocking in a front porch. No, I've been thinking I'd maybe push on west. New settlements, California. We had some sad news today, Mary. George Custer was killed. His whole command. Miles Keogh. You remember Miles. Happy-go-lucky Irishman. Who used to waltz so well with you? Yeah, I know. I guess I was a little jealous. Never could waltz myself. Well, take the troop out in the morning. Cheyennes are on. I'm to pick up the patrols and drive them on back north. Probably be my last mission, Murray. Hard to believe it. Hard to believe.
I hope I'm not intruding, Captain. But I've watched you come out here to your family, and so I brought you this.
Well, I appreciate this very much.
It's called cyclamen. It's a Greek word. I think it means rabbit's ears.
My wife called them flaming arrows. She was fond of gardening.
I'm sorry I made such a fool of myself at the gate this morning.
You made a fool out of a couple of young lieutenants. That's never against army regulations.
That I'm forgiven?
Ah, forgiven.
Well, good night, Captain.
Good night, Miss Lily. Thank you. Nice girl, Mary. Reminds me of you.